Imagine if you had needles, such as these, embedded in the walls of your blood vessels. Some people with heart disease actually do. Patients with atherosclerosis suffer from fatty plaques in their veins, where excess crystallized cholesterol forms microscopic needles, just like these. It is easy to imagine how such cholesterol crystals can cause inflammation of the arteries and overall deterioration of the patient's health. Lundbeck Fonden fellow Nazila Kamali wants to stop this process and remove cholesterol crystals as soon as they start to form in blood vessels.
My expertise is to develop nanomedicines that can travel throughout the body and target disease at the source. And in order to attack the crystallized cholesterol, I will be developing what I call nanoreactors.
Nanoreactors are extremely small spheres. And what you don't see here is that they are multifunctional. They not only contain medicine, they are also coated with biomolecules which make them stick to fatty plaque and dissolve cholesterol crystals. So the minute such carefully designed nanoreactors are injected into a bloodstream, they will find their way to the site of the disease, attach themselves, decompose crystallized cholesterol, and deliver medicines to fight the chronic inflammation.
That is the goal of my project, to develop functional nanoreactors. And if I succeed, it will be the first time that crystallized cholesterol is addressed and treated in patients with atherosclerosis.